Has the signal been on yet?
No, I don't know why he's waiting so long. It's gonna get away if we don't attack right now.
When are you gonna give the signal?
When the right time comes. It needs to be distracted completely. Right now it's still looking around for any danger.
Alright, but we need to give the signal as soon as we see that it's completely distracted by its food.
No worries, we're gonna get it this time.
We can't wait any longer, we have to attack right now.
But Issa, the plan, we have to follow Ontario's orders.
Or he's gonna flip out again like last time.
His plan is not working. I'm going.
Issa!
Ah! Ow!
Damn it! Ugh. Oh my god, are you okay? I'm fine. Sorry, Dad. I didn't want to ruin your hunt.
You see, this is one of the reasons why we never take you. You never listen to any of us.
This was our only shot at getting something good and big.
What am I gonna tell to the pups? Oh, sorry, your big brother ruined everything again.
Well, that was a bit harsh.
Well, he's got a point.
Mom's back! Did you guys get anything?
I'm sorry, Luna. There was a little accident and the prey got away. But don't worry, we'll bring something next time.
But I'm starving. And you said that last time, too.
I know. Just hang on a little bit more, okay? I promise we'll get something tomorrow.
Okay.
What the hell happened? Ontario, you okay?
Oh, yeah. I just had some kind of bad dream. It's nothing really. Come on, let's go on that patrol.
You wanted to see me.
Oh, yes, I did. Are you still mad at me, Alaski?
Mad about what, Shadow?
I know it's been long, but don't pretend that you've already forgotten.
No, I'm not mad. Just disappointed. I was hoping we would be good parents.
Alaski, I told you I would never make a good parent. You knew that perfectly well, but it was your choice to keep the pup.
I wanted to impress you, and look where it got me.